I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., gastroenterologist, director, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, director, Fortis Hospital, Gastroenterology Department, Bannerghatta Road. Milk or lactose is a very good food for all of us, but unfortunately when we reach adolescence, means 18 to 20 years, or some patients beyond 20 years, they start developing milk intolerance. That means they don't absorb lactose in the milk in the small intestine. When they develop this milk intolerance, then they don't absorb the milk or lactose. They usually present with, one is bloating, they produce lot of gases, flatulence, that means they produce lot of, they pass wind from down, that is number two. Number three, mild abdominal pain, and then they can also present with diarrhea. These are the symptoms of lactose intolerance. And once again, the treatment is simple. Identify the lactose intolerance, one by avoiding the milk, or there is also a test known as lactose breath test. And then once we confirm this, these patients we allow lactose-free milk, and then better to avoid milk, that is what we tell them.